Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tube. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Receiving
determine clearance level. Master security override required. At the bridge.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
What?
Isaac? I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
Watch out for Nicole. I'm gonna backtrack and look for the administrator's rig.
System's on the fritz, but I think the rig's still on the processing subdeck.
Log retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time and record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Brant Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read them. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, and still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Brant Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity.
Thank you.
hydroponics.
In loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Thank you.
detected.
Allowed near medical, and now vulnerable and rich. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design.
Thank you.
Dr. Elizabeth Frost. You're all survivors. Turn back. It's all gone.
Engineering log. Chief Engineer Ariel Risco reporting. What was I saying? I haven't slept right since they brought that marker on board. I'm a little, the only thing I remember clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And it seems that something covered back into the machine again. But I can still hear the pumping in the distance. It's almost peaceful. Could that help me sleep? Oh, if I can get close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark? Ooh, yeah. Makes sense.
dispatch. Hydroponics. Now arriving at hydroponics. cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
5 feet gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable it the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Thank you.
offline. Exterior tethers at full power. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Come on.
speaking. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, you've torn this right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Get the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Kevin said, she'll do the smart thing.
Hazardous arriving at the bridge.
We did it! Hep! Isaac! A ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.